Good evening. We begin with breaking news tonight. The Las Cruces Public School Superintendent and former New Mexico Public Education Secretary has died.
KRQE has learned that Karen Trujillo was hit and killed while walking her dogs. Sources in the Las Cruces Sun News confirming Trujillo is the woman police say was hit by a minivan as she was walking her dogs in her northeast Las Cruces neighborhood this evening. Police say she was taken to the hospital where she died. They say the driver remained on scene and has been cooperating with police.
The Las Cruces native was the Secretary of Public Education Department for 6 months before she was removed by Governor Lujan Grisham. Trujillo became the interim superintendent of Las Cruces Public Schools in August of 2019. She graduated from New Mexico State University, where she worked from 2010 through 2018.